Hello everybody and welcome back to another America Truck Simulator video. Today we're going to go from Boise to Elko with 29,451 pounds of wooden planks on the Transcraft Eagle spread axle flatbed with the Peterbilt 389 custom. Got the N14 800 horsepower Cummins with the Eaton Fuller 18 speed in it, with Z Mod's custom N14 engine sounds. We're using next gen graphics mods, no reshade, nothing like that. Got 220 miles to go, so it's going to take 4.5 hours to get there. We got a 12 hour window, so let's go ahead and get started.
Let's do this. Turn left.
Not be much talking. I'm just going to sit back and let you listen to the sounds.
Left.
destination. Your rap guidance is now finished.
There we go. Hope you guys enjoyed that sound of that M14. Thank you for watching the video. We'll see you guys in the next one.